Bidder out of three. King was $5,665. Stone, Heat and Air was $6,500. And Waller, Heat and Air was $6,250. King was the lowest, like I said, and he also had told us and put it in that he would do some extra duct work and some more maintenance problems that we already have that's included with this price.
If you don't put this air conditioner in the bush, I don't know.
It looks like it worked, but
I don't think it needs to go anywhere. I think it's going to accept trash.
It's running off.
It gets blowing cold, it just won't cool this good.
He's got cold air coming out, cool air coming out of there.
John Franklin retreat out of AC.
Yeah, we can use it there.
We could put it down there, guys.
Well,
the record for the small.
You can take it there, or you can take it to the Air National Cemetery. Whichever you want.
Get rid of it.
All right. Thank you, Don. Donnie wants a clutch. He has burned another clutch on the tractor. Two clutches.
We'll go off one and we can part.
Yep. I'm trying to find a price.
$3,600.
Yeah.
The first one ran a little bit more because the flywheel was rusted and kind of put the flywheel on.
Yes. So we had two of them go down. One went down, and then a week later another went down, and I authorized Donnie to go ahead and take the first one to the shop.
And that was down as an emergency.
And I would consider that one. But he had to put a new flywheel in with it. $1,900, but hopefully the next one would just have to have the clutch. So $1,500.
We'll send you a section.
Any questions on the clips? All right. We'll just jump down to meter reader equipment.
Yeah, that's some new equipment for your radio reads. We tried a cheaper version. It didn't work, and they were urgent to replace the money for that. We wanted to get this one. It's needed for
it. Donnie, I indicated that it was $7,500, but I'm seeing here on the invoice it's $4,750.
Yeah, that's with the exchange of the other one.
And we got the other one in good condition, right?
Yeah, another one, I mean, maybe I said they'll take it.
So the actual cost, my apologies, the actual cost is $4,750. And that's paying a lot of spots.
Any questions on the meter reader equipment? Okay. 9E Fall Conference.
Yeah, that's the request to attend the Georgia Rural Water Conference for training and certification.
Got a price in that?
We'll price it out there.
$900. Okay, any questions for Director Warren on Fall Conference? Where's Cool?
Maybe.
All right. Donnie, I think that's the first time I ever had you down.